News 13 was there tonight for a strange bust as cops nailed three men and a woman for pretending to be U.S. Marshals. APD says it got wind that some of the four were armed with rifles at an apartment complex on Manal just east of Eubank. For some reason, they were telling people they were marshals. The rifles turned out to be the airsoft variety. Those are fancy, realistic-looking BB guns. We wanted to know what the four were up to. The U.S. Marshals Service say they may have more info for us tomorrow.